Okay, so hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And as you know, today's agenda आपने thumbnail भी देख लिया होगा और title भी पढ़ ही लिया होगा. I'm sure. I hope मेरा sound आ रहा होगा. Wait, let me check. Yes, sound is full. So yeah. So I know I am late, but yeah, it's okay. आपको थोड़ा adjust करना पड़ेगा. So आज का agenda है how to use Canva. So basically before that I want to give you some speech. So मतलब मेरे को आपको कुछ बताना है that I know I was not posting videos from past 4 to 3 weeks. I was really busy in my studies and my you know school work. Sorry for that. And please थोड़ा adjust कर लेना because मेरे को थोड़ा मैं busy हो जाती हूँ. So I'll try to you know post videos every week. मुश्किल से Saturday या Friday. तो थोड़ा late भी हो गया तो please चलना चाहिए. So without any confusion, let's get to the video. Okay. So आज हम देख रहे होंगे मैंने आज अपना PPT अपनी PPT PowerPoint पे नहीं बनाई है. आज मैंने बनाई है Canva पे. So पहले मैं आपको अपनी बता देती हूँ. So welcome guys and let me present. सो दिस इज माई इंट्रोडक्शन श्रेयस क्रिएटिविटी. तो अगर आपने मेरा चैनल आपको नहीं बता विजिट कैसे करते हैं तो जस्ट यू नीड टू गो ऑन यूट्यूब राइट हैशटैग श्रेयस क्रिएटिविटी क्लिक ऑन द सर्च बटन एंड यू विल बी एबल टू सी माई चैनल. नाउ एक एजेंडा से पहले मुझे आपको एक चीज बतानी है दैट इफ यू आर नॉट विजिटेड टू माई चैनल बैनर सो मैनी न्यू बैनर बनाया है एंड here you go with that new banner. So comment down below that how you like the YouTube banner of my channel. You have to comment, okay? So the options for the banner is it's nice, lovely, beautiful, need more things to put on that. So just comment that without with this thought. Yeah. So today's agenda is how to use Canva as I told you earlier. Now before that I can tell you that in the description box I will put the link or information of Canva and some link about how you can visit that Canva. So yeah, now let's move ahead. So now I can show you that how Canva looks. Okay, wait. Yeah, how Canva looks. So it looks like that. And I want to give you a good news, but that not now, but at the last, at the end. First, let's move to our agenda. So I hope you know what is Canva. It's basically it's for making PPTs like PowerPoint and more. So let's move. So for that, how you will think that how to use Canva. So first, open your new tab. Write canva.com. So yeah. And it will open like this. Now first he or the website will ask you to sign in. So I have already signed in with my account, so no need to sign in again and again. So from here you can see many options: home, templates, features, learn, pricing. So I don't want to go on learn pricing, but if you are new on this Canva website you can see its features by clicking on that. Now I'm new, I use it daily, I know it how it used. So I'll show you that all your designs are here, whatever you have made. So I made many designs. Basically I made thumbnails. आपने देखा होगा बहुत सारे लोग thumbnails बनाते हैं YouTube के, वो Canva को ही use करते हैं या फिर Pixart को use करते हैं. You know apps for that, but I use Canva for making thumbnails. आपने ये thumbnails same thumbnails देखे होंगे how ये जितने भी मैंने अपनी videos में लगाए हैं. अब जो मैंने shared किए हैं, so you can see whatever I have shared with you, but I have not shared anything to this website. This website brand it. I don't want this because that's premium. Content planner, you can mark that what is your plan for the next week, day or whatever month. Now create a design, you can click on that and you can create a theme. All your folders, you can add up to your folders and all your trash, which whatever thing you have deleted, whatever images, whatever videos you have deleted, you can see on your trash folder. Now let's come towards the templates folder. So when you click on templates, you will see many types of templates. So as I told you that many types of templates are premium. So first my question is, what is premium? So please do comment on what is premium. मैंने आपको बहुत सारी videos में बताया हुआ है and अब भी बता रही हूँ that it's for paying. Don't pay anything. So let's see the free template. Oh my god, my screen. Yeah. So yeah, there are many templates, but what I'll do is I'll go to create a design. No, first I'll explain you what are recommended. So in recommended, you can see presentations, social graphics, videos, web banners like YouTube and one, Instagram post for Instagram post for logos. You need to make a logo. You need to make a poster. You need to make card. You need to make photo collage, or you need to make Facebook videos. It can be used in this Canva. And what I've done, I don't know. Okay, yeah. Just a second. Yeah. Now comes to presentation. So whenever you make your presentation, it will come like this. So how, like, I made this presentation. Welcome guys, one, this one. So it is coming. It is showing me that your presentation, all your designs is this. Right. Now let's move to our presentations. So in presentations, when you click in this, so you will get an option of presentation, normal presentation, talking presentation, mobile, first presentation, and presentation that is 4:3 ratio. And I hope you know what is 4:3 ratio. I mean, practically पढ़ा होगा. So in brainstorm presentation, it's upon you. It's on you that how which type of, you know, presentation you want. Now when you come on social media like Instagram or Facebook, so there's for edit video or Instagram post, Facebook post, again Instagram story, your story, WhatsApp status, Facebook. So all these are, you know, YouTube intro and YouTube thumbnails, YouTube channel art. So there are many options in social medias. Now when you make a video, so it's a type of Instagram video or Facebook video or your phone video or your mobile video or your birthday video, it's upon you, or a message video. Now if you want to print any, you know, product, you can print from here by choosing yourself. Marketing, I don't want to go on that. Prototypes, I don't want to go on that. Now in more, when you click on more, you can say this option, infographic, photo collage, if you want to, desktop wallpaper, if you want to, like my desktop wallpaper is this. So you can make choose and print any of it, or make, you can also make. Now I want to create a design, so let's click on create a design. I want to create a presentation. So in presentation, when you click on that, suppose I made this presentation, you will come on this page, suppose. Yeah, so you can see many presentations, but here again premium. I'll show you one premium one. I don't know where is it. There are many premium one, guys. So you need to check it first that what is premium, which is premium, which is for free. You have to check that. You have to damn check that. So just select what is not premium. So I have selected without premium. So I got it. Now you can simply, as in PowerPoint, we text, you can remove this text, we can write whatever text we can write, or whatever text you want to write. And if you want to download this presentation, I can download, suppose I'll show you these welcome guys presentation. I will just download in front of you. You can share with this presentation with the help of your link. You can download this. Yes, I can download. So it will be saved in a PDF standard form. So you have to see like that. And you can animate again these options. Resize is for premium. Don't choose that. File, see premium. Okay, now let me show you my this welcome guys PDF, that how it looks. Here you go. It's like same what I made. So yeah, you can see that, right? So this is how it works. Now let's go to make a video. So when you go, sorry. Okay. Now when you go on a home, right? Wait. I go to a home. Now when you go and create a design, you will come with an option of video. So click on that video. Okay, alright. सो या यू कैन मेक अ शॉर्ट ऑल्सो, यू कैन मेक दैट वीडियो. सो आई वॉन्ट दिस टाइप ऑफ वीडियो, आई लव लव दिस कलर. सो या लेट्स चूज दिस. सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन एडिट, लाइक यू कैन एडिट दिस टेक्स्ट. सो यू कैन राइट श्रेया. सो आई हैव रिटन श्रेया. या सो यू कैन राइट एडिट टेक्स्ट, इट्स ऑन यू हाउ यू राइट. सो बेसिकली नाउ आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड एंड हाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट हाउ कैन यू नो यूज how you can use that, how it works. So it basically works excellent, and it's excellent for you know YouTube banner. Now you may think ki main apna YouTube banner kaise banati hu, so let me tell you for that. Oh ho, poster ho gaya. Isme agar aap dekh pao to I think isme hota hai, wait just a second. Or else if you can't see, you can just type YouTube thumbnail. See, you can get the option YouTube thumbnail. It's opening. Wait. So there are many, many types of. So I want to choose these. But please be careful with the premium one. I'm saying you again and again. Please be careful. Now I can write any of the topic, whatever I want to write. So today's topic is on what? How to use Canva, right? Now you can download this. If I will download, I'll show you how it works. So I will use this one only, and you can copy this link also, but I don't want to. Now let's open this. See, it's done. If you want to add any picture, you can add, you can go on elements, you can add a white background, you can add a background, you can add an arrow, what I have used recently, you can add a text. There are many text, options, like this glow one, this is for free. Oh my god, what's happening? Yeah, oh ho. Yeah. This is for free, and many are free, for free. You can upload any picture if you want. I can upload any picture from, you can upload any video or audio or image from your device, from your computer. So let me upload that. Okay, device. Okay, all right. So let's yahi main add karte hain. You can see it's there we are. Okay, so it has come. So you can see, you can add anywhere. So this is how basically it works, and its tool works. You can change the background, you can add photos, you can change the styles, you can add videos, backgrounds, you can create folders. Many types of things are there in the Canva. So if you like using Canva, so do comment me, and if you know what is premium, then do comment me that also. I want to test you that you know what I remember about premium, what I told you. So yeah, now let's move on the surprise which I wanted to give you all, and I wanted to tell you all. So that is, let me present it again. Okay, all right, let's move to the slide which I want to show you. So yeah, this surprise I wanted to give you, that a giveaway is coming. But I thought, okay, giveaway like with money, what will be the giveaway? But nahi, galat sochte ho. Giveaway without money it is, and main kuch nahi de rahi because abhi meri koi age nahi hai kuch dene ke liye. But I'm giving you one thing, that is I'm making a folder in that whatever I have used in my all A to Z videos, whatever materials, whatever, you know, screenshots, whatever tools, whatever, you know, pages I have used A to Z in my videos, I'll share you in that folder, and you can use that screenshots, folders, text fonts, types of fonts, what I have used. You can also, add on to your PPT, add on to your work, so that will help you. I'm sure that will surely help you in your presentations and work. So that is a giveaway. I hope you will be happy for that you are getting my material, what I will use. So this was it, and I hope यू विल यू नो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई दिस कैनवा वीडियो एंड आई होप आपको समझ आ गया होगा दैट हाउ टू यूज कैनवा. सो या एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर इट एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन डू गिव इट अ थम्स अप. अगर कुछ भी आपको समझ नहीं आया, कुछ भी आपको नहीं समझ आया, एक कमेंट बॉक्स में बता देना. आई विल रिप्लाई टू योर डाउट एंड आई विल बी देयर नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन गिव इट अ thumbs up. Okay guys, stay home, stay safe, bye bye.